It, you're killing me.
Thumb wrestling will decide this one. Best 2 out of 3 wins.
Playing CNET the DVD game. For more on-screen trivia fun, check out the full lineup of CNET games at retailers nationwide or shop online at CNET.com.
Oh. Who wants to make $5?
How?
I need someone to take the fall.
Oh my God!
What did you do?
I can't tell you. Yes or no, no questions asked.
Oh my God!
Make it 10.
Done.
Oh my God!
You're a good son. I got him, honey!
Open up, please. Open this door.
You got a problem, sweetie?
Who is it, honey?
It's kind of a baldy, pinky, whitey thingy.
Show him in.
Oh, I'd like the bag back, please.
Hey, Pinkness, look at the little guy. You want him break here?
This is so pointless.
What?
We're here rotting in this apartment. Kevin's at home. Mom's at the airport.
So?
You're not at all worried about Kevin.
Why should I be? No, he's acted like a jerk once too many times, and this time he caught it in the butt.
He's so little and helpless. Don't you think he's flipped out?
The little trout can use a couple of days in the real world.
You're not at all worried that something might happen to him.
No, for three reasons. A, I'm not that lucky. Two, we have smoke detectors. And D, we live in the most boring street in the United States of America, where nothing even remotely dangerous will ever happen, period.